So no plans, just a pile of saws, a piece of plywood that is 42 by 48, and some other saws that are going to go, and we're going to do a sawtill. I'm going to make a sawtill, and hopefully you're going to watch. We'll see. But there's no plans to this. I'm just kind of going to make it up as I go. And I'm not sticking to just the piece of plywood to do the whole thing. It's just that that's going to be where I start. I may pull in some hardwood pieces to make it look a little nicer when I'm done. Trim it up and such. But anyway, this is where I'm going to start. So we're going to start with figuring out my layout and going from there. So here we go. And there we go. No claims. There were a few screw ups in there. We had that blowout over here. And had a few nails pop through in odd places that I didn't want them to, but yeah. It was kind of a quick thing and didn't turn out too bad. So I did off camera put some stain and a couple of coats of lacquer on it. I wasn't going to get too concerned with it because the thing's going to be covered in dust in no time in this shop. I haven't got hung on the wall yet because I don't have decided where I'm going to put it yet. And I may be moving some stuff around before I get it up there. So. But there's room for expansion. I can get some more of my saws, more of my antique saws all polished up and ready to go and get them in here. But yeah, I'm happy with it. Just got to get it on the wall. So thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next video. Who knows what the hell that'll be. Have a good one.
Bye.